Yo, what's up everybody? Welcome back to our channels. So today, we will be giving you guys a tour of the Brendo SMP. So yeah guys, so 6 months ago, me Brendo, right here, I'm waving my hand, hello. I started this world to play because I was a lonely kid and I had no one to play with. So I started this world and it's become big and crazy. Also guys, in this tour, if you want to check out Alezi's point of view, go to his channel in the description and go look at him. And as you guys can probably tell by the title, yes, the world has ended. And if you notice we are in creative, that's because this is a copy. So yeah guys, here's a tour. So sorry to interrupt the video, but it turns out that only 54% of my viewers are actually subscribed. So if you guys do enjoy the video, please subscribe. Now, back to the video. It was my house, but now it's the community house. This area where everything was, oldest campfire, Alezi's grave, because one of the people on this SMP told him that he was duping with creative mode. So he wanted to end the world so he wouldn't be stressed about it. Yeah, it's a long story. Here is the old community to-do board. It was mostly for me, but yeah. And then if you come over here, here are two old buildings that I hate, bees that I've replaced 6 times. Here is my old doghouse, my horse was in it. It's gone. Here's the storage house. We definitely haven't recorded this video already and I accidentally clicked the wrong button. Nope, definitely haven't. Here's Bank Chicken's grave. Here is Purple Dog's grave. That's supposed to say 2021 to 2021. Here is the Brendo SMP mountain. I built this 100% by myself. It has Brendo SMP on it and it covers up an ugly mom farm. And then if you come over here, here is the prison, Gurdisi Penitentiary. Here was Barney, he was a sheep, he stole money. Here is Kamel, he was a llama, he stole drugs. Here's Adrian Egg, he said the N-word. Here was a dog, but I don't know where he went. I think he died. Here was Randy, he was a chicken, he ran from questing. Leave the signs there just in case we have to redo this again. All right, here was Joey, he ate a baby sheep. Right here. Also back here, there's an interrogation room. This is where I interrogated Alezi for information on the atheists. You'll find more about them later. And then if you head over here, here is the bank. This bank is where we trade with the villagers. It was in a lot better shape, but creepers. Mm-hmm. But here, yeah, this is where all the villagers are. Alezi definitely didn't murder them about 20 minutes ago. And then here, down here, this is where you get to the zombie farm. This is everyone's main source of XP on this world. They spawn from the zombie spawner up here. Yeah, this is where they spawn. Not anymore.
Not anymore.
And then if you come back up to the surface, yeah, I definitely didn't steal this building style from another YouTuber. Nope.
I've not seen that video on my favorite recommended.
And then here, if you come all the way over here, here's my friend Jake's house. Please do not break it, it says on that sign down there. See, please do not break it. And then here was his dog's grave that got broken. His name was Rufus. Here's a fancy bridge I built him. Here, let's go over to here. This is where I was gonna build a prison, but I never got to it. All right, and here, if we go over here, we'll get to Leslie's house.
I wanna do a little tour of my house because
it's gotta be quick.
Really quick tour.
I'm here.
We have an the beds, and then we got my nether, my nether portal, lights, because I obviously love lights. I look outside, it looks very nice, it looks very modern in my opinion. I have a birch sign because I was too lazy to get more wood, and if you come over here, there'll be the second atheist hideout that we
So yeah. The atheist base is what I was telling you about, guys, about earlier, the group I interrogated from. So the atheist was basically a group of Alessia and his friends, and they wanted to revolt against me. So this was their second base, which in my opinion I think is better than their first base. So yeah, they put it right here because I wouldn't expect it, and I didn't. All right, here, now let's head over to the ocean monument. Right here, and if you head over here, sorry guys about that noise in the background, that is my house fan that just turned on. Are you at the ocean monument?
Yeah.
Okay. All right guys, this is the ocean monument over here. So I had plans for this to drain the entire inside out and then build like something in it, but I got really close. It's just this was taking way too much sand.
It was super close to being done, but
it took way too much sand. So here's the farms: wheat, carrots, potatoes. They've been griefed a lot. Here was a barn I was gonna build, but lost the blocks. Here's this kid's house. We definitely didn't destroy earlier. Here's Jesus's old temple. You'll see his new one later. It wasn't really originally God's temple, but then the atheist killed God.
I didn't kill him. I didn't mean to.
Here was my trident shop. Wait, what?
Oh, wait, I didn't kill him.
Here was a potion shop, but it got griefed. Here, would you like... Here. Here's your building.
So, it took me... I didn't take this idea from anybody else. Totem shop, come inside. It's very blank, but I got a key chest so you can get all of your stuff or whatever. And right here it says one totem equals 5 diamonds or 1 netherite. So that's basically it.
And then over here, this build probably took the longest out of every building on this world. This is Kitty Trooper 22's cookie shop. We definitely didn't destroy it earlier. So yeah, it had a bunch of tables and stuff. It had some signs. It sold like discs and bleeds and stuff. Here's all the prices and stuff. Here's the dog's bones. Here's the old employee area. A bunch of storage and money down there. Here's the farm area back here. So eggs, cocoa beans, wheat, and pumpkins. Right here, here is Damien's therapist/apartment building, which got griefed. A lot of the things on this world got griefed. Now here's one of my favorite builds. The Colosseum. Inspired off of the Roman Colosseum, it is beautiful. It took a lot of work to build this, dig this out. Cause look at this entire area was a mountain. Like 5 blocks tall. And I dug this all out in survival. With the hasty beacon. And here's all the stuff we mined out. Great, it's lagging. Oh great, I'm lagging. Yeah, all that stuff's filled. So here's the beacon. It's a beacon, it's quite self-explanatory. Here's Jesus's new temple.
It was supposed to be God's, but
God's kidnapped. Yeah, I accidentally killed Jesus earlier. I hope the FBI doesn't come after me for saying that. Here is the graveyard for a bunch of animals and stuff. Here's my sister's creeper. Prisoners, they're assumed dead. Cookie, bank chicken, purple dog. Here's my cat Ender chest, and here is my dog Leo.
Oh. Hey, yo, we're making Wait, leave.
We're still recording!
Don't say anything.
Alright guys, so here, this is these last two builds I'm showing you, it's not that one, or the doghouse, or this original subserver island, but it's the core house. This is my second favorite build I've ever made. It was really hard to make.
I helped them get materials.
Mm-hmm. This dark prismarine was super hard to get since it's so hard to get dark prismarine. Say, look, it has a beautiful dome up here. And it has an American flag, because this is America!
America.
Here's my friend's house, and here is my favorite build of this world. The castle, my castle. I terraformed all of this, most of it. And here is my castle, so. One griever kid came through, and he just took all my chests. Those holes were us. Yeah, he just took all my chests for some reason, even though he just stole thousands of blocks. Here's furnace area, enchant table, blaze rods and potions and stuff, chests, more chests. Here's my recording room. There was diamond armor right here, but it got taken. There was a minecart here so you could sit down and like play your game. But yeah, that got broken. And then up here, here's the bedroom area. So here's Kitty Trooper's room. Got grief. She put a hole right here because originally this wasn't here and it was just a hole, so she would use it to get out. There goes Sanji. Here was my cat, but I accidentally broke her string earlier. Here's the dragon my dragon head. It's not the original one. The original one got stolen.
Okay, so up here is
here's Alezi's house. Alezi's old house.
It was
a floating castle. It was really small. It had a bunch of beacons up here, but those got stolen.
And then
yep.
If you come over here, there's gonna be the village for the end portal. And
oh, you're going to the end portal?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, guys, so here, we'll show you the last atheist base and then the end portal. So this is the atheist base.
This is the OG one. I built it. So much lava. I honestly wanted to extend it. I would have extended it super far. It's just that lava is super annoying. And yeah.
Here, this is the members. So we have Red Court, we have Itnas, we have Kra, we have Nymed, and we have Zizella. Those are the members.
Totally not our names back. No. So if you go right here, we have our XP farm. We have.
You guys have an XP farm down here?
Yeah, but it doesn't work. So we have a bunch of stuff. We have e-chest, and then we have a portal that connects to the other portal. So, which was an easy way to transport. And if you come down here, you can see the end portal, which I think broke. No, we didn't.
I replaced it.
Here,
if you go through here. Yeah, there's a bed in there, and then there's an end chest. Here was an old vault of our friends, and we broke it because he was going to grief the server. And then up here is the actual end. We didn't do much in here. It's just Alezi and another kid demon. They fought a bunch of withers in here, and I destroyed two entire end pillars.
Which is really accomplished. It's a big
Alright guys, and I'm pretty sure that is it. Here, meet me at the ending spot. Yeah guys, I'm pretty sure that is the end of the Brendo SMP. Go subscribe to Alezi, his channel will be in the description. Stupid phantom behind me. Go subscribe to Alezi, his channel will be in the description. And also guys, yeah, and his point of view of the tour. So, if you guys enjoyed the content, please like and subscribe, turn on notifications, and hope you guys enjoyed. Goodbye, Brendo SMP!
Brendo. I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your